One day on the current affair, cashing in on kids.
Nearly everything we buy is dictated by the children.
The supermarket tricks targeting our youngsters.
Strategically placed is toys.
And costing parents billions.
I think it's disgusting.
Plus, two-wheeled chaos.
Here he goes. Watch out, watch out, watch out.
Cyclists flouting our laws and putting lives at risk.
Oh, I think it's appalling.
They deserve to get abused.
And Big Jim weighs up a victory.
That's fantastic.
When Nissan presents a current affair.